Ground up, Charlie.
Yeah. Some of God's semi-co.
I been.
Just that gospel truth.
I been.
If you guys saw the back on the wall video, the guy that was busking, that's actually me in the video. So credit to me for helping him come up to all the success. And the level that is that someone's gonna put you on, you get what I'm saying?
I'm in London, Charlie, I didn't know. Yeah.
That kind of song, so I fell in love with it. I fell in love with Drake. So I felt like Drake made music like so easy, made rap sound so like cool. So that's when I started writing raps for myself. And every time I went to school to perform it for my friends, they thought I stole it from someone. Yeah, so from then on I knew like, I could start rapping and stuff. So that's when I started rapping.
Ready for anything, we go come away, I promise. Got a new whip from the dealership. And my homie just told me the real shit. Also focus on making money. Don't you give a fuck about all this silly shit. Show me the damn.
They know they like you, like you.
It was crazy, like everyone came out, we did our thing, went up to the top, out here, boy.
Ground up, Charlie.